I work in sustainability from 15 years ago. My research and development are in two main areas. One of these regards packaging. I develop sustainable packaging focusing in two aspects. One of these is the minimization of material, and the other one is the maximization of product shelf life. In this sense, we emphasize an integral approach to solid waste management in order to promote circular economy and the safe of workers that works with waste. I believe that my research and development contribute to the first and eighth objectives, since through recycling strategies we add value to recycling materials, favoring the income of the waste workers' money, as well as increase the circular economy and new workers. Other aspects of my research also contributes to the ninth goal as we work in industry innovation and infrastructure when we develop innovative process. As an example, we recently developed a process to recycle agrochemical bottles with an special emphasis in the neutralization of the contents with safe for workers. Last but not least, we promote responsible consumption, contributing to the 12th goal. In this sense, we work with enterprise and different government offices to design politics for solid waste management, mainly plastics. It is the responsibility of the educational institutions to educate in sustainability, that is, to increase the sense of the responsibility for what we produce, consume and discard, how and when we discard it. Universities must educate in the common sense, in the social and sustainability aspect. Teach to differentiate between slogans and realities, and above all, in the integrity of the sustainable terms that implies legal, social, economic, and environmental aspects.